students, very good morning. So children, in your last class you learned about games and types of games. There are mainly two types, that is indoor games and outdoor games. Indoor games means which games played inside of the room or house are called indoor games. Is it right? Yes. So then outdoor game. So what is outdoor game? Outdoor games means which games are played outside of the house or a room. It is called an outdoor game. And also you learned about which are the indoor games and which are the outdoor games. Is it right, friends? Yes. So you already learned about these topics in your previous class, in this class. Okay, so today we are going to do some book activity. So children, do you have a textbook? Yes, open page number. Yes, page number 75. So children, you have to open this textbook. Lesson number 12, play the game, page number 75. Okay, children? Then after studying this lesson, you recognized the different games. Okay, you have to recognize the different games. So you already learned this, which are the outdoor games and which are the indoor games. So then in this class to do some book activity. So children, you have to observe here. So observe the picture given below. Put right mark in the box on the games you play.
India. So play with stones. This is the game is played with the stones. Indoor game. Yes, you have to write up below the picture
game of square. So next third one, it is cricket. You write cricket. So cricket spelling C-R-I-C-K-E-T. Cricket. I already told us. So how many members have played in cricket and which materials are used to play cricket? Okay, which material used to play cricket? Yes, bat and ball. So you see here, this is the picture of bat and this is the picture of ball. So these two materials are used to play the cricket. Okay. Then next to marbles. Yes, you have to write here marbles. M-A-R-B-L-E-S, marbles. It is a round shaped glass ball. Okay, marbles is a it is played with a small round glass ball called marbles. Then next to play with the stones. Play with the stones. So here in this game has five stones. Five smaller stones are used to play. Okay. Yes, you write, you have to write here in your textbook. Play with the stones. In next picture, spinning top. Spinning top. Spinning top. So here this is the picture of spinning top. Then next you turn page number 77. Yes. So you have to observe here which game it is. It is a lagori. So in English, seven stones. Okay. Yes. Seven stones. So it is a game of seven stones. So in this game has used seven stones. Okay, round shaped stones and a ball. Okay, this materials are used to play the seven stones. In locally called it is a lagori. Okay, so traditionally called it is lagori game, but it is a seven stones game. Then it is a play with cap. So which game it is? It is play with cap. Play with the cat. So here all are sitting in round shape and one boy hold the cat and is round to play. Okay, it is a play with the cat. Then next, which game it is? It is hopscotch. So already I already write here hopscotch. Okay. Girls, played by girls, usually played by girls. It is also an outdoor game. Okay, hopscotch is an outdoor game. Then carrom. So which game it is? It is carrom. You already learned in previous class, carrom is a board game and carrom is an indoor game. So carrom is an indoor game. It has a pawns. Yes, white color and black color pawns. So in each one of them, they get the points. Okay, red pawn get give 25 points. And this game has one striker and one striker and one red pawn. So in another pawns, they are colored in red, black and white. So it is a board game. It is also an indoor game. Then next, which game it is? It is a football. Football game. So it is also a sports game. So football is a sports game. This game has rules and it is a outdoor game. So football is a outdoor game. So you have to write here, given the picture, below the picture, football. F-O-O-T, foot, B-A-L, ball, football. Then which game it is? Yes, it is a play with kite. Play with kite. So here, so all children like to play the kite. It is a traditional game. Okay. So play with kite is a traditional game. So rope and some papers, color papers are used to make the kite. Okay. So children, you also try to make the kite and play with enjoy. Then next in last picture, it is kabaddi game. Okay, so this game name is kabaddi. So it is a kabaddi game is a outdoor game and it is a team game. In each side, in each team has 6 members. Okay, then in the last picture, it is which game it is? Yes, it is a chinni dandu.
In a cricket, 7